accident.
Right, if you leave that, Murray Land will come and get you.
And hey, you'll be needing these.
And you won't be needing these.
Okay. Anything else I should remember?
Don't forget to play.
Okay.
So that you're safely in and can't get out by accident.
Right,
if you leave that, Murray Land will come and get you.
And hey, you'll be needing these.
And you won't be needing these.
Okay. Anything else I should remember?
Don't forget to play.
Okay.
Hi, Sally.
Are you ready?
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, I'm Sarah Cubitt.
And I'm Helen Tempest. And we're going to take you flying.
Oh, gosh. Well, what on earth possesses you to strap yourself to the outside of an aircraft?
Oh, it's fantastic. Helen is the expert, though.
And what's it like when you're up there?
Oh, it's
bargained for.
Hi, Sally. Are you ready?
I'm not sure about this. I mean, how safe is it?
It's very safe.
I mean, even when you're doing these loop-the-loops and side rolls,
we're strapped in very well, and you know, we'll get you up there, we'll strap you in, and we'll see how it goes.
How long have you been doing this wing walking?
About 3 weeks.
How safe is it?
It's very safe.
I mean, even when you're doing these loop-the-loops and side rolls,
we're strapped in very well. You feel as if you've been superimposed over this model village because everything's so small below you. It's fantastic.
I'm not sure that this is any job for a lady. I mean, what's the background to wing walking? Have ladies always been doing this sort of thing?
Well, it started off in about 1920s, didn't it? And the people then that were being thrown onto the planes were either the plane's engineers or the pilot's girlfriends, so women have been involved for a long time.
Okay, well, convince me, should I do this?
I think so.
Of course, keep your mouth closed and watch out for flies.
Okay, let's go. It's any job for a lady. I mean, what's the background to wing walking?
Well, I must say, it's the only way to fly, isn't it?
Congratulations, and you kept waving.
So, do you think I qualify as an honorary member of the Flying Circus?
Definitely.